Mark, the clouds have been in place throughout much of the morning, and that really hasn't changed now into the afternoon hours. What has changed is most of the precipitation that is pushed down to the south, and that is good news. Just a few very light showers remain in the Columbus area over towards North Vernon and Versailles. Probably not much more than some patchy drizzle from this point. And now that the showers are going to the south, the clouds will head in that direction as well. So we'll look to the north first for some clearing later on this afternoon. It'll be gradual, so we'll have to be patient, but eventually it should start to happen again from north to south. So the further south you are, the longer you will hang on to the cloud cover. And as we look to the north from the RTV6 Weather Now camera network, you can see the sky starting to brighten just a little bit. You have to remember, now that we're into November, the sun angle is not as high up in the sky as it was earlier in the year, so it takes a little longer to burn off the clouds on days like this. So as we head into the afternoon hours, again, the showers depart, the clouds will thin in northern locations, and then it's probably going to be until about 4 or 5 o'clock in southern locations before you start to clear things out. But eventually that happens, and by 8:30 tonight, everybody should be partly to mainly clear across the area, and that'll set us up for what will be a very nice Friday across the area. Temperature wise, we can't really complain. I know it's a lot cooler than yesterday when we set that record high of 78, but these temperatures are still running above normal from Bloomington to Indianapolis right now at 65. A little cooler to the north. Unfortunately, we're not going to warm much more throughout the afternoon hours as we kind of turn our winds more northwesterly, and that's going to prevent us from warming much higher than about 68 degrees here this afternoon. But again, the skies will brighten, so that's kind of a trade-off that we're just going to be dealt with here throughout the day. Overnight tonight, much cooler. You'll need the jacket tomorrow morning, 44 in Peru, 45 in Indianapolis. Columbus, you're down to 48, but the forecast, pretty good shape tomorrow. A very seasonable day from start to finish, starting in the 40s. Top off right around 60 degrees with partly cloudy skies. If you're running the Monumental Marathon Saturday morning, almost perfect running conditions. Race kicks off at 8 o'clock, 40 degrees, but temperatures will warm pretty quickly up to a high temperature eventually on Saturday of 65 degrees with sunshine. And don't forget to turn your clocks back 1 hour Saturday night into Sunday. Sunday's a beautiful day up to 67 degrees, and that nice weather, Mark, that'll carry into next week as well with the above normal temperatures.
And I like the sound of that. All right, thank you, Todd. And we'll be right back.